Joey, your story is like really fascinating, interesting and inspiring. You used to wait tables at Montreal and now you have restaurant.
You can ask me anything, I'm an open book and I should write a book. I do love a little drama.
I'm switching careers, F&B now.
I'm a little spoiled.
Which city do you feel at home?
I think Dubai. This is the city where I feel home.
I'll ask you one personal question because this is something I personally struggle with.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that.